Saved by Bowie Hillstrom. Moving pick violation. There's a nice solo effort by Nate Paharski, second goal of the game. Two-one Mets. Face-off is between number 5, Leif Salmisolo, and the Tocinator.
Yeah.
Shot by Roman Amici, stopped by the goalie, Kevin Flores. That's the end of the first quarter. Saved by a surprise goalie.
Go!
Left-handed shot by Napoharski gets saved by the goalie. Ball picked up by Nate. Shot by Bright by Callum Glenn. A push before the shot. No goal.
Thank you.
Another shot and goal by Nate Laharsky. Would be 2 points for his left hand. Well, we only count one. Three-1 Matadors, 4 minutes to go in the half, in the second period. Ball picked up by number 18, Benton. Interference. Timeout called by Clayton Valley. Shot and a save. Nice save by Bowie. Halftime, 3-1 Mets. The lacrosse program would like to thank the following businesses and community members for their generous donations to our program. Our white level sponsors include Claudia Goller, realtor with Village Associates, John Glenn of Cross Country Mortgage, Meredith Peterson of Vanguard Properties, Bay Alarm, Bank of America, the Fourth Boar of Orinda. The Fourth Boar is offering a season-long dine and donate. When you and your family come in, just say you're with the team, and they will donate 10% back to the team. Our gold level sponsors include Soma Equity Partners, Rubicon Mortgage Fund. Please visit RubiconMortgageFund.com for more info. California Eye Clinic. California Eye Clinic provides comprehensive eye care, eye surgery, and oculoplastic services with offices in Walnut Creek, San Ramon, Antioch, and Brentwood. And finally, PGIM Real Estate. Thank you again to these generous companies and individuals for their support of the Miramonte Men's Lacrosse Program. And the players, coaches, and especially parents would like to thank Ellie Atwood and Penelope Blair for their dedication to the team and making stuff happen off the field. So Face off one by the Tocinator.
Oh,
Shot by Devin C. Saved by the goalie's best friend. Saved by Bowie Hillstrom off the shot by Wyatt Parker. Flag on the field. Thank you. Saved by Bowie Hillstrom. Timeout, Matadors. Thank you. Shot by Nate Baharski, hits the post. Ball strip by Nate Baharski. Matador ball. That is the end of the third quarter. Score remains 3-1. Number 10, Antonio Bird to Evan Howe. Face off one by Devin C. Turnover, Matt. Nice clear to Golden Blake. Clayton Valley will be man up for 1 minute / penalty. Valley, Here's a beautiful clear by Fenton. Amari Reese goes the distance, but saved by Bowie Hillstrom. Nice stop by Bowie Hillstrom. And the clear. Matador ball. Flag is down. Moving pick. Under our ball. Less than 1 minute to go in the game.
30 seconds! 30 seconds! Come on!
That's a ball game.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's varsity lacrosse game between the Clayton Valley Charter Eagles and your Miramonte Matadors. Tonight is a special night for our program as we celebrate our 12 senior players and their families. Before we get started, we'd like to acknowledge and congratulate the seniors who are visiting from Clayton Valley Charter. Number 11, Jack Bell. Number 16, Alex Bergman. Number 20, Darren Blakecock. Number 8, Colin Cabotown. Number 7, Aiden Chan. Number 24, Robert Ferguson. Number 14, Henry Morris. Number 23, Jaden Shires. And number 38, Jacob Wintermute. Congratulations, graduating Eagles. All right, it's my great pleasure that we now begin to honor our senior Matadors. Tonight, our 12 seniors will take home field as they near the end of their career as a Miramonte lacrosse player. Miramonte High School is proud to honor these student athletes who represent the lacrosse team while both on the field and in the classroom. As seniors, you've continued to lead this team and make the program better. You've shown respect, care, and appreciation to your teammates, parents, fans, and coaches. You've put in the hard work of practice in the games, and you should be very proud. In addition to your time together in the field, you've enjoyed bus rides, team meals, and locker room celebrations. As your high school lacrosse chapter begins to come to a close, we know this won't be the end of your connection to each other. Many of you have been playing lacrosse since you were just big enough to fit into a helmet. Others have found joy in the game as a teenager here at Miramonte. One thing that is consistent regardless, you're a part of the Mats lacrosse family now and always. Congratulations, and we look forward to watching your success for years to come. Coaches Acevedo, Duffy, Richardson, Roberts, and Essaboy, along with your families, friends, and fans, are here to celebrate you. Unfortunately, we are missing number 3, Matthew Bacavari, tonight. Matthew's under the weather, and he's not able to join us. Matthew's played lacrosse at Miramonte since his sophomore year. He joined the JV team, never playing lacrosse before, but quickly fell in love with the sport. In addition to lacrosse, Matthews played Miramonte basketball all 4 years and is a rally leader. Like many on this team, Matthew is a second-generation Matador and loves representing Miramonte. Matthew sends his thanks to all of his lacrosse coaches and teammates for their incredible support and encouragement ever since he joined the program. Get better soon, Matthew. All right. So let's go ahead and start our senior introductions. First up is number eight, Tyler Akel. Tyler has played lacrosse all 4 years while at Miramonte, while never played prior. Tyler is joined by his dad, Jason. His mom, Andrea, and his sister, Reese, who's a Miramonte sophomore, were unable to join him tonight because of a family event back east. His favorite memories have been the bus rides home with the boys after a big win and then all the locker room conversations. Being in Campo wasn't bad either. Yeah. Outside of lacrosse, Tyler enjoys hanging out with his friends, working out, and learning to fly. It is this passion that is driving him to study aerospace engineering when he goes off to Virginia Tech next year. Tyler would like to thank all of his lacrosse coaches and trainers, his teammates, and his family for all the support and cheering on throughout the years. Next up is number two, Will the Thrill Atwood. Will is one of this year's senior captains and has been playing lacrosse for 7 years. Will is escorted by his parents, Ellie and Kevin, and his sister, Libby, who's also a Miramonte varsity lacrosse player. He started his Miramonte career as an LSM and moved to close this year. Will's favorite memories include his dad driving carpool, bus rides with his teammates, and this year's victory over Campo. When he's not playing lacrosse, Will likes hiking, listening to music, and hanging out with his goons. Will is planning to attend CU Boulder, Go Buffs, in the fall, majoring in business. Will would like to thank his coaches, Acevedo, Duffy, Will, Rock, and Sawyer, and also for Mr. Grisby for their support. Next up, congratulations, number 19, Trent Bentinger. During Trent's junior year, he was inspired by his cousin and now fellow teammate, Bodie McDowell, to trade his baseball bat for a lacrosse stick. Trent is joined by his parents, Jess and Jake, and his brother, Lee, who is on the LAX JV team here at Miramonte. His most memorable experience was scoring his first free goal against Los Lomas. Post-graduation, Trent's heading to Santa Barbara to catch some waves and to study political science. Trent is deeply grateful for the support of his parents, guidance, and from his coaches, Will, Acevedo, and Duff, as well as the camaraderie and friendship from his teammates. Next up is one of our fearless captains, number 11, Nick Blair. Nick has been playing lacrosse for the Mats for 4 years and the last three in the varsity team. With Nick tonight are his parents, Patrick and Penelope, and his brother, Carson, a sophomore here at Miramonte. He is missing his older brother, Rigby, who also wore number 11 for the Miramonte lacrosse team. He grew up playing D-pole for Lamo and other clubs with many of his teammates and opponents in the area. While not playing lacrosse, Nick was co-captain of the Miramonte football team. Nick's most memorable moments playing lacrosse were winning the DAL championship in 2022 and playing with his brother as a freshman. Nick would like to thank Coach Will, Acevedo, and Duff, and to his friends and family, and especially his mom and dad, his greatest lacrosse coaches of all time. Join me in honoring number 27, Carter Camp. With Carter tonight are his parents, Tom and Christine. Carter is a boomerang lacrosse player who played in elementary and middle school, but switched to wrestling during his Miramonte years. He missed the sport and was excited to jump back on the field with his buddies in his senior year. He appreciates the encouragement and support of his teammates and coaches and friends to get back there and have no regrets. Before he heads off to University of Utah to study mechanical engineering. Go Mats! Please welcome senior attack number one, Jackson George, JG. Jackson has played lacrosse since he was 6 years old. He started in Lamo Lightning and has played 4 years of high school lacrosse. Jackson is joined tonight by his parents, Jen and Aaron, and his sister, Lucy. His favorite memories have been spending time with his teammates on and off the field and winning the DAL championship in 2022. J- Jax is a Miramonte rally leader and loves to bring his enthusiastic passion to the competitive field. Jackson's off to SMU this fall to study corporate communications, and he'd like to thank Coach Will, Coach Acevedo, Coach Jeff, Coach Rock, Coach Sawyer, Mr. Grigsby, and his teammates, friends, and family for their ongoing support. Let's go ahead and recognize our senior goalie, number 4, Reese Heyer. Reese has played goalie for 4 years on Miramonte's varsity team. By his side tonight are his parents, Holly and Garth. He started playing lacrosse in first grade. He loved playing Lamo Lightning with many of his current high school teammates and opponents, and wonderful Lax dad and coaches who are still cheering on the sidelines of local games. Reese's favorite memory for Miramonte lacrosse is winning the DL championship in his sophomore year. Reese has also played 4 years of football and 3 years of soccer at Miramonte, and has announced Matt's basketball games for 3 years. In the fall, Reese will be a broadcast and digital journalism major at Syracuse. Reese would like to thank his parents and his teammates and coaches who supported him in his Miramonte sports career. He's honored to represent the green and white. Next up, join me in saluting number 9, Bodie McDowell, the McDagger. Bodie plays attack, but has also tried out midi, face-off, and even goalie for one shorthanded game long ago during the JV season. Joining Bodie and I are his parents. He started playing Lamo lacrosse in sixth grade at the recommendation of his friends and never looked back. Bodie's a third generation Matador. His parents are that of class Miramonte 67, and he loves representing the green and white, especially in a sport that is new to Miramonte since his parents' time. Bodie would like to thank his mom and his dad, his lacrosse coaches, and his teammates for their camaraderie, humor, and incredible support over the years. Up next is number 16, Griffin Polino. This is Griffin's first year lacrosse after playing basketball since kindergarten. Tonight with Griffin are his parents, Robin and Rick. Griffin decided to join lacrosse after being recruited by his fellow teammates, Bodie and Trent. Griffin's favorite memory to date is his team's huge late game win against Campo. We hate Campo. Griffin has also grown to enjoy the tenacity of playing defense, laying the occasional hard hit to make his presence known. After Miramonte, his plans are to major in chemical engineering at a currently undecided university. Late to the game, Griffin wants to thank his coaches and teams for their support and encouragement while learning the sport. Let's welcome number 6, Gabe Roman. Gabe has been playing lacrosse for 4 years at Miramonte. Gabe is accompanied by his Lax teammate and his sophomore brother number 17, David, and his parents, Kathy and Carlos. Gabe also played 4 years of Matt's football and served as football team co-captain. Gabe's favorite memory from lacrosse is winning the DL championship this sophomore year. Gabe is attending Duke University in the fall, majoring in electrical and computer engineering, joining his sister, Natalia, who is a junior there, also studying engineering at Duke. Gabe would like to thank all of his coaches, teammates, and family for all of their support. Last but not least, number 22, Damian Wazinski. Damian is escorted tonight by his mom, Claudia Goller. This is his first year playing lacrosse, and he plays D-Midi. He started playing lacrosse because he was recruited by his basketball teammate, Matthew Bacavari. Damian played basketball for all 4 years at Miramonte as a forward and decided to try a new sport after the season ended. His most memorable lacrosse moment was beating Campo on their field. We hate Campo. We'd like to also thank his lacrosse teammates and coaches for being so welcoming and encouraging as he learns lacrosse. He will be attending University of Colorado Boulder in the fall. To all the parents of our seniors, thank you. To Penelope Blair and Ellie Atwood, our awesome team managers, thank you for keeping us informed and so well organized. You two wore many hats this season, and we're extremely grateful for you for making this season run so smoothly. To our game announcer, Garth Heyer, thank you for your shout-out and your call-outs. As players, we are so proud of our seniors, and we're indebted to our head coach, Jake Acevedo, as our team, and we cannot forget the parents who support us. Congratulations to each of you on a great high school career. All right, so please join me in showing these fine young men and their families how much we appreciate their hard work and wish them well in their college endeavors and beyond with one last round of applause for our amazing seniors and their families. Let's give it up for them. We know great things are on the horizon, and we honor you. This concludes our senior night ceremony. Thank you for all of your ongoing support of the Great Game Lacrosse, and let's go, Mats.
I'm sorry. loving you, wanting you well. You ain't coming now.
Please rise for the national anthem.
Late great Whitney Houston's rendition of the national anthem following Super Bowl in 1991. Welcome to Miramonte High School for tonight's varsity lacrosse match on senior night between the Ugly Eagles, Clayton Valley, and the Matadors of Miramonte. The Ugly Eagles bite first, and it's 1-0 Clayton Valley.
Oh,
Save, resire. And the Eagles strike again. 2-0, Clayton Valley.
Let's go, boy!
Nick Blair forces the turnover. Derek Yoon on the clear. Save, Resire. Jackson Borge with a spin shot, and they cut the lead to one.